Nikki Bella and Artem Chigvintsev are finally boyfriend and girlfriend, and it's hash official. E. News learned in January that Nikki, 35, and the 37-year-old Dancing with the Stars pro, her dance partner during season 25 in 2017, were dating. They later confirmed a romance, but she said in May on her and sister Brie Bella's The Bez podcast, "We don't have to have labels or titles, and that's what attracts me so much to him." Brie also told E! News, in front of her sister, "She keeps saying she has no labels, but they're together all the time like a boyfriend and girlfriend." Nikki and Artem appeared together on the Bez podcast on Wednesday and acknowledged girlfriend, Nikki said. "You did say that, didn't you?" Artem said. "I did say it. Whatever," Nikki said. While Nikki's stint on Dancing with the Stars is long over, her dancing days with Artem are far from over. The two celebrate their new labels with a video posted on the Bella Twins YouTube channel, showing them dancing a sensual routine choreographed by Artem to Rita Ora's Let You Love Me. "I literally was joking with him that I wanted the title of our dance to be apostrophe hash official, because everyone was writing on social media lately like, no labels, just be hash official," Nikki said on the Bez podcast. "And so, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm totally gonna play that up, what everyone's talking about on social media. And then Brie reminded me that that was very corny to name a dance apostrophe hash official, and she told me that like 5 or 6 times. But yeah, I guess, I mean, not I guess, but yeah, Artem and I, we're boyfriend and girlfriend. Why do I feel like I'm in high school right now? Like, I'm smiling ear to ear, I feel so, I don't even know. Do people do this?" Nikki said she chose the video song, whose lyrics reflect her journey with Artem and dating. "This song really hit me hard because I just felt like, okay, I'm falling for this guy really fast, but I want not that I want to avoid it, but I just keep trying to push Artem away because I wasn't ready for anything," she said. "Like, what was coming at with me, Artem, this amazing guy, and he just makes me laugh, and it's just easy to be around him, and he makes me feel stress-free. I felt myself falling for him a lot. But then I felt like I was acting out in ways. I was avoiding it, and these lyrics hit me hard because she's kind of talking about that." Their new dance, Nikki said, was very meaningful to her and Artem. During the podcast, Nikki asked Artem, "What are the things you like about me?" "Oh my god. You know what, I think the best way of describing it would be, everything what women stand for nowadays. I think you're like a perfect example of that," he replied. "You're strong, you're powerful, you're very independent, you have the career you're so driven about. You're just like an amazing human being." Last year, Nikki split from fellow WWE star John Cena. Throughout their 6-year relationship, he had said he did not want kids, while she did want to become a mother. After their breakup, he appeared to change his mind, and the two temporarily reconciled before splitting for good.